Hey, my name's Spencer from Brand Marketing. We're here with Richard from the MIB team, and he's going to introduce the MIB to us.
Okay, this is our MIB T3140 series, and the specialty of this is the adjustable arm that mounts your monitor onto your system box, and that arm now allows you to adjust the height of the monitor. You can also spin it sidewise or adjust the pitch. And for touch monitors, you can actually place it so you can directly draw onto it. So that's one of our specialties for MIB series. And the chassis itself is a small form factor. It's around 3 liter in volume. So it's perfect for SI system integrators. There you go.
What type of application do you think people will use this for?
For instance, this will probably be your second PC in the house. It's your home PC. Use it for multimedia instead of file server or something like that. Or, of course, it's so compact, so you can use it in your office or at schools, school projects. Yeah.
Excellent. Thanks a lot, Richard.
Sorry, thanks.
This is Jody from our notebook team. And today she's going to introduce us to a new notebook. And what are we looking at here, Jody?
We are looking at the M1405, which have the desktop replacement concept with the docking station. Comes with the NVIDIA GT220, a desktop graphic card that allows you to have multitasking with two external monitors here. And we can also use the monitors on the notebook itself. It's actually using the 13-inch body, so it will be lighter and actually slimmer than any other 14-inch ULV notebook in the market. So besides the docking concept, we also have the optical drive ODD for this ULV, and it will be switchable to a 3-cell extra external battery, which allows you to extend your battery life 10.5 hours up to 12 hours depending on the performance mode.
Alright, yeah, this is Spencer again, and today we're going to look at our servers. And one of the things I'm interested in personally, I do a lot of web development, so I'm always interested in what type of, you know, solutions they have on the server side. So this right here is a 2U server, and this one is made specifically for cloud computing. Cloud computing is a buzzword right now, and people are really trying to take advantage of the benefits of putting everything on the cloud. And this one is quite unique because it has four nodes. So instead of having just one server stacked, you know, up 4U high, this one is 1, 2, 3, 4 nodes in a 2U chassis, which the best benefit, of course, is it saves a lot of space. And you can see the nodes when they come out. And there are 12 DIMM slots. So for each one, 12 times 4 is what, 48. Mm-hmm. And if you put in, let's say, 2 GB RAM DDR3, that would be, it's 48 times 2, 96, right? So you can have 96 gigabytes of RAM, which is quite powerful. And unique to GIGABYTE, we made this solution is back here we have this backplane board, and this helps control the thermal cooling throughout the entire server. So let's say one of these nodes is idle. You could put a different operating system on each node, right? So let's say you have Debian on here, you have Red Hat on here, and let's say the Debian one is idle, but this one is still running full speed. The fan will be able to sense and adjust the speed accordingly. We've made servers for Fujitsu, Hitachi, Google. For Google we did the data center solution, and for Hitachi we did the blade servers. These solutions are customizable according to what the big companies want, and of course we also have our own server boards here. And these server boards are all based on the Intel and AMD platforms, so we have a wide range of server-side solutions, data center solutions, so that's what we're here today to talk about. Thank you.